Welcome to the newest series, new playthrough on my channel, Dishonored Death of the Outsider. This should hopefully put the Dishonored franchise series into quite a good hold, if that makes any kind of sense. But anyway, welcome. I'm Frozen Storm and I'll be giving you a whole walkthrough, let's play original game plus, what the fuck? I'll give you a full on let's play on medium difficulty for Dishonored Death of the Outsider, which, like I said, it'll hopefully just end off the playthrough.
My name is Billy Lurk, though there aren't many people who remember.
I will answer Twitch chat
for
questions.
I stayed
hidden. See
Captain
two
of a ship
chat.
Called the Dreadful Whale.
Just give us a second.
I was a smuggler, fence, and maybe traitor, depending on who you ask. Our names are always overshadowed by the words whispered after them. If you hide from the world long enough, eventually nobody remembers you. Then you're alone, living with your choices. But I could never forget the man who pulled me up from nothing. Dowd, the Knife of Dunwall. A name called out by the desperate or the dying. The assassin who ended one empress and saved another. Shame burns inside you for a long time. When I betrayed Dowd, he let me live. I left Dunwall and my own name behind. For years, I wondered if I was worth forgiving. For years, I laughed at myself for even wanting a killer's forgiveness. Sometimes mercy cuts deeper than any knife. Now I know that forgiving is something you do for yourself as much as for the people who hurt you. I know Dowd is in Karnaca, and I'm going to find him. Every night for weeks, the same terrifying dream. A street fight, my arm dead and lying in the gutter, my eye gouged out by a Grand Guard sword. But when I wake up, they still hurt for hours. Gives me the creeps. This always brought me a little comfort. You stole this for me, didn't you, Deirdre? Now it's all I have left of you. Another relic from the old days. Still holds an edge, at least. That boxing club in the Albarca Baths is my last lead. Dowd has to be there.
Alright. Whoa. Fuck. Okay. Hey car, and no power level grind right now. I just want to play like a story game. Yep, Destiny's cool and all, but contract. Mission board.
I've been searching for months.
I want to play
you're here, Dad.
Good story mission.
Somewhere.
Take the carriage. So I need to. Your Imperial Highness, thank you for the gift. My generosity is to impress Emily Caldwin. I don't need coin. Alright. So, oh, okay. What abilities do we have? Electrical, okay. Do we have any like powers? You know, let me just get this thing off the map. Alright, cool. Oh. Bear the White Hound. Industrial Espionage. What the fuck? Okay, so bone shard. Fuck is this? Our last fight. Oh, that's long. I don't feel like
burglary, spying, picking pockets. Dowd taught me more than just killing. It can keep me afloat. For now.
Okay.
This station hasn't been used for years.
Oh,
hiding a dreadful whale wasn't easy. But it's safe so far. What can you tell me today, my little gutter friends?
Oh, that is killing the rat. I don't think I wanted to kill a rat. Oh. Look up here anyway. But yeah. Oh, the carriage. Right, let's go. Go. And then we'll be able to go somewhere. Yeah. And just phase into a loading screen. Or a black screen. Yeah, loading. A saving screen. Yep, yeah, loading screen. So this is one last fight. I don't even really know how many missions. I'm not watching Dylan's stream. No, I'm not. I'll if he's still live later on, I'll come watch, but nah.
All right, the old Alpaca baths shouldn't be far.
Besides breaking the ride, okay. Oh shoot, we've got Lee back. I don't confirm that. I know I can just so we got. Ah, so we can actually. It's not the fact that I don't like Planet Coaster. It's just that I want to really. I just want to play Dishonored. I want to record and shoot Dishonored.
I know what they're doing. That place reeks of black magic. You see the people who went in there? Go after them and they'll curse your cod with pus blisters if you're lucky.
Ah, you and your superstitions. Don't believe all that hocus pocus crap.
What
a gang's a gang. You should worry more about a knife in the back than some curse.
If you say so.
Someone's shooting at us!
I was gonna say the thing are dead. Just a little bit. I'll have to get the wound out. You.
It'd be a gimmick, but if they really
a bone charm,
they do use magic. Then I need to
hey,
check it out.
So is this like Blink? it. But watch both of them. Okay, no problem. Play away. Are you?
Old Duff's hawking a new bone charm tonight. Yeah, says it stirs up your vitals. Gets the juices.
Okay, dulled. I want to know. Oh shit, that's not what I thought it was.
Souter's eyes. Dowd. They're making him fight? I have to get him out of there.
You don't look so tough. Trapped like a hound in the pits. Hoping your masters will throw you a bone charm.
I don't know what.
I don't know who you are, but stay downstairs unless you want trouble.
Stay downstairs, so what's upstairs?
No idea how to fix it.
If I ever get told to go down to stay somewhere, I don't do it. I don't want to go upstairs now. There we go. Blocked. Ooh, yeah, it's locked.
Another day like
You're
yesterday.
The
I don't.
Magic
I think
route.
I'll give it up for good. This bar is my place, not yours. Get out. Instead.
It's a less painful death.
Well, you think I can't take him? I can hold my own in the ring. I knife bigger blighters than him when I was a bottle street runner.
Did you see and any guards outside?
This place really pulls in coin.
Go away if you want to keep your teeth in your
the
mouth.
Eye with his speed. His moves are
Oh no, that's not what I want to do.
You should have cried.
Oh shit.
Louder and drink it with tea.
It's not what I wanted to exactly do, to be honest. Do not take corrupt bone charms while his enemies in the area. Okay.
Outsider's eyes. Dowd. They're making him fight. I have to get him out of there.
You don't look so tough.
I will. You've seen him fight. If he gets out, he'll kill us all.
Look at you.
This thing must be keeping Dowd's power suppressed.
Steal the device key.
Nothing could stop him.
I can climb up. Oh shit, can I go back outside and see if there's like a climbing? There we go. So don't think there is. What? What was that?
You're fighting the black magic brute? Why don't you roll in sardine paste and swim through hagfish waters instead? It's a less painful death.
Well, you think I can't take him? I can hold my own in the ring. I knife bigger blighters than him when I was a bottle street runner. And for less coin than I'll make when I win this match.
You won't win. The brute cheats the eye with his speed. His moves are a blur.
Right.
It's unnatural. Trust
doing
me,
it.
You won't land a blow.
Nobody's that fast.
Sure, What I'll do is just... I'm gonna be an absolute nob and just keep saving as I'm going along. Because that's why they did Dishonored 2, and we all know how Dishonored 2 went out. It actually worked well for me. Really want to smash him in, doesn't it, yeah? I really don't want to smash him in.
What? What's going on? I don't like that. Better have a look.
Well, Penny. Of course, I will.
Come in here.
Well, that's so far.
Very bad idea.
Oh, my.
Oh no! Hi, guy.
Useless now.
Wait, Destiny. I'll be playing a lot more Destiny 2. I'm trying to get overrated this weekend. There's only like. There's only a couple of five teams that have done it, and I want to do it. Most likely, loot's pretty cool, apparently.
How's training? These beauties ready for my fighting ring?
Soon. They don't know how to spar yet. Loose the beasts, okay. And they savage anything that moves, friend or foe. We found an old.
Oh shit. Right. Okay, cool.
I'm the first one to admit when I'm scared.
Even if I was to die today, I don't regret anything.
Huh? Oh, Nicole just recognized me. If I just walk down like nothing ever happened. Go up and down. Oh shit, a bow charm. Tricky timing. So I don't want that. And so what we're gonna do is gonna have another manual save. Okay, so
Doubt.
Lurk. I knew you'd seek me out one day. I didn't think it would be like this.
You were hard to find. How did you end up here?
So let's talk somewhere else. The Islas have more secrets than you know.
I've got a ship. Or what's left of it. The Dreadful Whale. It's docked below the Akintila repair station. Doubt, I...
Say whatever you want to say, Billy. That you're here now is enough. I need your help.
Like old times?
Those days are gone. This is something bigger. One last job.
I can do it. Who's the Mark?
The one responsible for it all. The cults. The black magic. This mark on my hand. We're gonna kill the black-eyed bastard himself.
What? The... You want to kill the outsider? You want to kill God? I finally find him, and the old man's got me jumping right back into this occult shit.
So, released him.
Doubt can explain himself back on the Dreadful Whale.
We're now gonna go back to Dreadful Whale. So.
Surrender, you filthy sewer rats!
aren't the streets feeling safer already?
No.
I'll be telling this story. Come to you. Let me show you how I got my. I'll kill you for that.
Well, that's. I think that's not supposed to go. Is that supposed to be how it went? But like, I forgot all the fuck I got in here. Put down there.
I've heard a few things about the Eyeless. Some of it's strange.
It is now.
None of it good.
Oh yeah.
What the? Stop!
It's not expecting me to do a no run or death. No kill playthrough. Come to the wrong Twitch channel. Do not. Bye.
Someone there?
No one's here. Right, cool. We tend to drift for a while. That was not even possible. Alright. And I guess we're doing missions, to be honest. We're gonna do it in missions. Fuck it, why not? But anyway, that was a part one of Destiny. Of Dishonored. Death of the Outsider. Thank you very much for watching. And I will see you in part two. Goodbye.